Now let us see an example on how to get the last line of a text file. So we already have a text file called a.txt and the last line is line 6. So let's see how we can get that. So for that we can take help of tail parameter here. So let's see how we can use that. So use the up arrow key and instead of total count, write tail and write 1 and hit enter. And here you can see the last line, line 6, has been returned.